Sir Richard Branson is the extreme balloonist.
Oh, yeah.
Extremist.
He's actually the one around the world, right?
Yeah, he tried. He gets...
tried.
Yeah.
But he has had tea on the top of a balloon before. So they had rigged a balloon with a platform on top and, the, you know, the very English little end table with the two chairs. And he enjoyed tea in his passage.
That's stupid.
Right? No logical purpose.